Baby teeth. Doctors are urging parents everywhere to keep their kids' baby teeth. A study showed that baby teeth are a rich source of stem cells, which are like protocells that can be grown into multiple kinds of cells if needed. That means that if later in life a child needs replacement tissue for whatever reason, the stem cells from their baby teeth can be used to grow the needed tissue. Pretty amazing. Potentially, the practice of storing baby teeth could save lives and treat a variety of ailments. Losing baby teeth, or deciduous teeth, as they're properly known, is a rite of passage for kids everywhere. Most of us can remember that first little wiggle that let us know a change was coming. And then the weird absence of a tooth when it finally fell out. In 2003, a study determined that baby teeth contain stem cells, and that if preserved quickly after falling out, the stem cells can be stored for years and kept in case of later medical problems in life. So if you thought getting a dollar for your tooth was cool, then getting the chance to grow any kind of tissue, from heart cells to brain cells, and repair damaged tissue is really cool. But there's one catch: the baby teeth have to be kept fresh. Like anything, stem cells degrade and lose their potency over time. So simply keeping your child's baby teeth in a box isn't going to cut it. Instead, parents can use services like Store a Tooth to properly preserve their children's teeth. The teeth are placed in a liquid nitrogen cryopreservation vault, where the stem cells will remain intact and usable for years. If later in life, the child, who may be an adult at this point, needs their stem cells, the teeth are taken out of storage and shipped to their doctor. It seems like all the cultures that had superstitions about the power of baby teeth were, in a strange way, actually onto something. If you'd like to know more about storing baby teeth for your kids or grandkids, check out Store a Tooth for more information.